It's little known that in 1915, Cecil Sharp, accompanied by Lord Carpus, made a secret trip to Durham. There was music to be found in the hills and hollers around Durham. He comes to the new hope holler. On his trips to Appalachia, people were welcoming and warm. In Durham, Appalachia, things were different.
When I was in New York in 1915, of course, about the American branch of the English Folk Society, so you know that became the Country Dance and Song Society. The people there were nice, polite, and they had a keen interest in the songs. But then the next year, I got to come to North Carolina, Kentucky, Virginia, and Tennessee to meet the people and hear them sing from their hearts and play their handmade instruments. It was a revelation. And we liked it. Really, they were a lot friendlier. Everyone I met was welcoming. It is not well known, nor really recorded, that I visited Durham at one point. In Durham, it was a lot different. So what is it about you Southerners? So this year, I decided to come back and pay a visit to find out what is really going on here.
Sure, it's hot today.
I don't know where the hell you get all these ideas, Katie. Can't you see the sun is going down?
In the distance, two figures appear on the ridge, winding down the dusty path to the house. It is Cecil and Maud.
Again, Mom. Won't they ever leave us alone? Every week they try to come get us to come on down to the church, and hell no, I ain't going.
Now, Ted, I told you to be polite and at least listen.
What the hell? Just so long as I can listen while I'm asleep.
Oh, that's not a preacher. It's strangers.
Strangers, get the shotgun. It's the
It's a man and a woman.
Mom, get the gun. Well, who used it last, then?
I don't know.
How do you do, sir? Is this the Cartwrights? I'm an English musician, and I'm here looking for people who sing the old songs and play the old music. And I'm told, is there anyone here at your house who plays music or
who's
singing?
That?
Pardon me, sir. The name is Sharp. Cecil.
Ma, get the shotgun. This
we just want to. We don't mean to be a bother. We're just here traveling around, trying to collect old songs and hear old music. That's all we want to hear. It would really mean no harm.
Who's the woman? Hey, why are you wearing little critters around your neck? Can you sing?
Yeah, or English.
England, like London? You face a friend from there.
What is Facebook?
Yeah, I can't tell you. It's magic.